one for three in his Seminole debut.
Hit him.
Bruce Vervan is down for the count. I was quiet because I couldn't believe what I was seeing there for a minute. I thought at first it was called strike three, but it hit him. Let's take another look. This is not the way you want to make SportsCenter tonight, Chip. He may be in the top 10 or the bottom 10, though.
That will be replayed, I'm sure, a few times around the league here with the umpires.